This is a video to explain how to report an arrest to UNHCR Malaysia. Have you ever had a family member or friend who has been arrested by the local authorities or has been sent to prison or a detention center? Here is what you can do to help them. You can make a report to UNHCR. Before you contact UNHCR, please ensure you have the following information about the arrest and are ready to include it in your report. The name of the person who was arrested, the UNHCR number of the person who was arrested, the date of the arrest, the place of arrest, the name of the police station, prison, or detention center where the person is currently located, the body number if the person is in a prison or detention center, the court date, and the name of the court if the person has been given a date to appear in court. Once you have this information, you can contact UNHCR Malaysia. You can contact our arrest and detention hotline at 012-630-5060. This number is operational from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. from Monday to Friday and 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. on Saturday and Sunday. You can also make a report on the Refugee Malaysia website by going to refugeemalaysia.org. This is the official website of UNHCR Malaysia, where you can find information related to UNHCR and its services. Click the contact page. Then click the Arrest and Detention Report. After making a report, please remember to keep the reference number of the report you made. If you have any updates on the report, please go back to the Arrest and Detention page and select Yes and I wish to provide updates. Here, you can insert the reference number and provide any additional information. This will help UNHCR to follow up on the report accordingly. The Legal and Protection Unit at UNHCR Malaysia will monitor all arrest reports that are made through the detention hotline and the Refugee Malaysia website. UNHCR will do the necessary intervention with the relevant law enforcement agency as soon as possible in order to prevent persons of concern who have been arrested under the Immigration Act from further detention and/or prosecution. If necessary, UNHCR will get in touch with you for further information. You can also contact a community leader or an NGO and ask for their help to make a report to UNHCR. Please be informed that all services provided by UNHCR are free of charge. To find out more information about UNHCR Malaysia and its available services, please visit the refugeemalaysia.org website. Thank you for watching.